Hello friends, me and my team are bringing a new animated series where I'll be speaking on random but interesting topic. So make sure you are subscribed to this channel because it's going to be fun.
When you open the app, click on the online library. This is the download section and this is the place from where you download models. Search bar to search for specific model through keyword. Settings tab available at top left corner. Animation speed, graphics quality and many other things can be controlled in settings menu. When downloading process is in progress, don't shift to my download side or else the downloading process will stop. Get back to my downloads after finish downloading and view the model. When I move my fingers over the 3D model, it gets rotated and we can view it from different angles. Pinching does the zooming in and zooming out onto the model. The play pause button on bottom left will play or pause the animation. As I click different components of the model, they get highlighted by green color and their name appears on the above white button. Clicking the white button will open up information related to that click part in the search engine. If you want to view a component covered by another one, then just click the exterior component and hit the eye button on the bottom right. This will disable the exterior component so that you have clearer view of other components. Re-clicking the eye button without selection will re-enable the latest disabled component. Click the reset button on top right to enable all components. There is a button on bottom right corner. Clicking it will show the magnify icon. With magnify enabled, if you click any part, the part will be centered on the screen for in-detail study of that particular part. When you have clicked the part which you want to focus, re-click the magnify button to set it to normal so that you don't lose focus from the part if you misclick on any other part. Click the reset button on top right corner to recenter the full model back to its original view. 3D models can be visualized in landscape mode also. Subscribe to this channel so you won't miss any further updates.